Selecting the hidden blade during fight will allow you to quickly dispatch an enemy. Time. When moving slowly, you reduce your chances of attracting unwanted attention.
Ne le laissez pas s'enfuir.
I hear you're looking for information on Sibran. Karm's found something you'd probably find useful. Best track him down if you want it.
For you to be here.
Diebstahl wird mit dem Tod erwähnt.
Safety and peace, brother. I've been looking everywhere for you. I stole this letter earlier today. Read it over. Hopefully it'll be of use.
Diebstahl wird mit dem Tod erwähnt.
I said no. I won't have you damn soldiers poking about in my business.
Listen here, old man.
No, you listen to me. This is my property, not his. I don't care if Christ himself put the man in charge.
He isn't asking. It's an order.
That's rich. The man couldn't order his way out of a burlap sack. I've seen the mess he's made at the docks. I won't let him ruin mine.
Just read the letter. You'll see his terms are quite generous.
I grow tired of this. Look, I'll consider what he has to offer, but I doubt it'll change my mind. Now go on, get out of here!
Yeah.
Je parie qu'il nous observe. Come no further.
That hurt! Stop it, please!
Maudit voleur! Je te ferai trancher la main!
Stop it, please! You're hurting me!
You are not allowed to be here. Leave.
Brûlera en enfer pour la gloire du Seigneur. No reason to be here. Leave now. Elender Dieb, du wirst sterben!
What have I done wrong?
Way
out.
Bravery.
Filthy assassin! Die!
Ah!
alive when you did, stranger. I'll see to it that my husband hears of your bravery.
You think you can outrun me?
That wasn't wise, you can't really
wrap yourself.
Si vous l'apercevez, ne le laissez pas s'enfuir.
So ist die Wiederkehr, bist du ein toter Mann.
You look like you need something. Well, I have it, I'm sure of it. I'm tired of never finding anything useful at those other magic shops.
Liebe gehören gehängt!
Praise God, you've saved me! All the city will know of your sacrifice!
Where's the one responsible for this?
Prévenez-moi si vous l'apercevez.
Come no further. Glaubst du wirklich, dein Gott? Was ist dir passiert?
Thank you, my God. I only wish my son... sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
You can't do that.
This is an ill omen.
What is that?
No, please don't. A beautiful one, don't mind.
All right, where are you?
Though the road is long and your trials many, know that God watches over you. It is His hand that guides our warriors to victory. First...
Please, sir, have any money? Is that Lincoln dying? There are a few coins.
What is he doing?
You! Yes, you! I recognize those robes. Stay your blade, I mean you no harm. It's your help I need. I've crossed a man, and now he seeks my life. The details are unimportant. Just know that he deserved it. See me safely to the city gates, and I'll make it worth your while. Excellent. I should be safe now. Ah, yes, the reward I promised. Here you are. This map has served me well in the past. Hopefully, it will do the same for you.
I know you're here somewhere.
Paranoia knows no bounds.
He's doubled our shifts. No one sleeps.
Wasn't so bad till he decided to make the port his home.
He's planning something at sea. That's why he came here.
Planning what? What's the meaning of this? The two of you off in a corner, whispering, plotting?
Nothing of the sort. We were only...
Only what? What secrets are you keeping?
You misunderstand.
Damned assassins. They're probably here right now, watching us. Do you find this amusing? Do you? Well, laugh while you can.
Double the patrols.
Which ones?
All of them!
But we don't have the men.
Find them! Recall our knights from the field if you must.
No, please, don't leave like this. Just a few coins, please. I mean...
Nicht noch einmal entfliehen!
Please, sir, have any money?
Haltet eure Augen offen!
I need money,
offen.
Sir, and poor, and that can't hold on! Just a few
coins! Er ist ein toter Mann, wenn er sich erneut hier zeigt!
Strange man.
Einer verführt! Will dich seinem göttlichen Urteil! Haltet eure Augen offen! Er wird bestimmt wiederkommen!
Thank you.
Someone do that before? I haven't.
Maudit voleur. Maudit voleur. Je te ferai trancher la main. Maudit voleur, je te ferai trancher la main. Bandit.
You are not allowed to be here. Stop! You must.
With the favors returned.
Oh. Oh, si vous l'apercevez, ne le laissez pas s'enfuir.
Did they let you into the city, or did you fight your way in? Oh. Perhaps I should be more respectful, as I myself now require your help. I spent too much time in the harbor brothel last night, and insulted a Teutonic knight's wife, or so I am told. Now there is a group of them after me. Could you give me a hand or a blade? If you return before I leave the city, I will give you the benefit of my wisdom.
Que s'est-il passé ici?
Je parie qu'il nous observe.
Don S.
Don.
You can count on me, friends.
Man, you are alive, and I am still in Akka. Here is what I have to tell you. The only thing more dangerous than a drunken sailor is one who is also angry. I know it does not seem like much, but with your wisdom, I am sure it will help.
Fool must be out of his mind.
Concerns must be presented to the guild representative at the Court of the Chain. Failure to comply will result in imprisonment. All docked vessels must be cleared of crew and cargo. Captains are to present themselves to a representative from the Teutonic Order for reassignment. Any attempt to maintain possession of a claimed vessel will be punished severely. I'm only following orders. If you want your ship back, speak with the court.
That's not what I'm after.
Then what?
Sabran's claimed near 100 ships. For what purpose?
A blockade. They're to sail for open water and establish a perimeter.
For what? Does Salah ad-Din intend to strike from sea?
No, it's not he we defend against, but ships from home, to deny Richard more troops.
Why would one of Richard's own want to see him weakened in this way?
I don't know. Ask Sibran. They're his orders. I'm just meant to carry them out. Now, please, let me go. I've told you all I know.
I'm sorry. I cannot risk you telling him I'm here.
Come no further. Hmm.
Selecting the hidden blade during fight will allow you to quickly dispatch an enemy you've thrown to the ground.
Greetings, Altair. What news?
Al-Muallim has named another. Calls himself Sabrand.
I am familiar with the man. Newly appointed leader of the Knights Teutonic, he resides in the Venetian Quarter and runs Akka's port.
Yes. I've learned as much, and more.
Continue, then.
Sabrand is said to be consumed by fear, driven mad by the knowledge that his death approaches. He has sealed the docks district, and now hides within waiting for his ship to arrive.
This will make things dangerous. I wonder how it is he learned of your mission.
The men I've killed, they are all connected. Al-Muallim warned me that word of my deeds has spread among them.
Be on your guard, Altair. Altair.
Yes, Rafiq.
I owe you an apology.
For what?
For doubting your dedication to our cause.
No, it was I who erred. I believe myself above the creed. You owe me nothing.
As you wish, my friend. Go in safety.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
What's he doing?
Do you do?
You are mistaken, Master Sibrand. I would never propose violence against any man, and most certainly not against you.
So you say! And yet no one here will vouch for you. What am I to make of this?
I live a simple life, my lord, as do all men of the cloth. It is not for us to call attention to ourselves.
Perhaps. Or perhaps they do not know you because you are not a man of God, but an assassin!
Never.
You wear the same robes.
If they cover themselves as we do, it is only to instill uncertainty and fear. You must not give in.
Are you calling me a coward? Challenging my authority? Are you, perhaps, hoping to turn my own knights against me?
No. I don't understand why you're doing this to me. I've done nothing wrong.
I don't recall accusing you of any wrongdoing, which makes your outburst rather odd. Is it the presence of guilt that compels a confession?
But I confess nothing.
Ah. Defiant to the very end.
What do you mean?
William and Garnier were too confident, and they paid for this with their lives. I won't make the same mistake. If you truly are a man of God, then surely the Creator will provide for you. Let him stay my hand.
You've gone mad. Will none of you come forward to stop this? He is clearly poisoned by his own fear, compelled to see enemies where none exist.
It seems the people share my concern. What I do for Acre! Oh! Stay vigilant, men. Report any suspicious activity to the guard. I doubt we've seen the last of these assassins. Persistent bastards!
Now get back to work!
Use throwing knives to deal with distant enemies.
None of you will lift a hand in
Don't do this. You are afraid.
Of course I am afraid.
But you'll be safe now, held in the arms of your god.
Have my brothers taught you nothing? I know what waits for me. For all of us.
If not your god, then what?
Nothing. Nothing waits. And that is what I fear.
You don't believe.
How could I, given what I know, what I've seen? Our treasure was the proof.
Proof of what?
That this life is all we have.
Linger a while longer, then, and tell me of the part you were to play.
A blockade by sea. To keep the fool kings and queens from sending reinforcements once we...
Conquered the Holy Land?
Freed it, you fool, from the tyranny of faith.
Freedom? You worked to overthrow cities, control men's minds, murdered any who spoke against you.
I followed my orders, believing in my cause. Same as you.
Oh, no! Sabine! Entre des noms!
Je ne peux pas m'échapper!
On ne le trouvera pas ici.
Wir sind hier fertig.
Je l'ai trouvé! Je ne peux pas m'échapper!
Altair, you've caused quite a stir.
I've done as requested. Sabran's life is ended.
So it is. So it is. You should ride for Masyaf and inform Al-Mu'allim of your success.
Yes. I should return and speak to him. Of this and other things.
Is everything all right, my friend? You seem distant.
It's nothing, Rafiq. Just a lot on my mind.
Talk to me then. Let me help.
I need to make sense of this myself first. But thank you for the offer.
It is the men you kill, isn't it? You feel something for them.
How?
Ah, my friend. You are not meant to enjoy these grim tasks. Regret, uncertainty, sympathy. This is to be expected.
I should not fear these feelings.
You should embrace them. They are what keep you human.
What if I'm wrong? What if these men are not meant to die? What if they mean well? Misguided, perhaps, but pure in motive.
I am but a Rafiq, Altair, and such things are beyond me. Perhaps Al-Mu'allim can help you to make sense of it.
Yes, perhaps. Thank you, Rafiq.
It is my pleasure to have served with one as skilled as you.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one. Ladders are a socially acceptable way to reach a rooftop.
Welcome home, child. What news?
Another of the named is put to rest.
Then it would appear your work is nearly complete and your status restored.
A question, Master, if I may.
Ask and I will answer.
Why these men, Jubayer and Sabrand?
Ah, don't you see? They paved the way for change. Ensure threats both old and new are not given cause to intervene.
To weaken them is to weaken our enemy. I suppose that makes sense.
Were these men to continue their work, our work would quickly be undone.
How is that? We've caused them much grief.
We strike at the arms, yes. But this is a Hydra that you face, and it is quick to replace that which is severed.
Then we should lop off its head and be done with this.
Soon. Soon. We are close. Only one more man stands between us and our ultimate goal.
I will return to my work. The sooner this last man dies, the sooner I might face our true enemy.
Before you go, I have a question for you.
Of course.
What is the truth?
We place faith in ourselves. We see the world the way it really is, and hope that one day all mankind might see the same.
What is the world, then?
An illusion. One which we can either submit to, as most do, or transcend.
What is it to transcend?
To recognize nothing is true and everything is permitted. That laws arise not from divinity but reason. I understand now that our creed does not command us to be free. It commands us to be wise.
Do you see now why the Templars are a threat?
Whereas we would dispel the illusion, they would use it to rule.
Yes. To reshape the world in an image more pleasing to them. That is why I sent you to steal their treasure. That is why I keep it locked away. And that is why you kill them. So long as even one survives, so too does their desire to create a new world order. Take your equipment. Seek out this last man. With his death, Robert de Sable will at last be vulnerable.
It will be done.
Safety and peace upon you, Altair.